People are mad about everything now. A lot of people are mad about drag queens reading to kids in schools. And I get it. I'm mad. Because there's other subjects in schools. We need drag queens in schools whipping dodgeballs at kids. These kids are wieners. We gotta bring bullying back into the schools. Okay? Yeah. And I think the only way we can bring bullying back is if a drag queen does it. Drag queen knocks a kid out with the ball, everyone's gonna be like, ah, you're out, Timmy.